Here's a look at your Money Matters report. Some bad news for Bryant University students.
Tend to have the highest college tuition debt in the country. A study by Yahoo Finance looked at which colleges in the country lead to the most and least tuition debt. Bryant came in at number one with an average debt of $54,000. Meanwhile, Rhode Island came in third of the 50 states with an average of $36,000 in tuition debt. Only Connecticut and New Hampshire had more.